Okay, here I am down at the waterfall again. Yeah, don't ask me the name of it because I don't know. I don't have a memory, you know. But anyway, I'm here. The water gushing down, right? And then, you guys seen that video, or you people rather, you know, you kind of remember this, but I probably had, I don't know if, there was snow back then. Crap, I'm sliding. Oh yeah, and into the, oh, more snow, hallelujah. Into the hut with no snow. Remember I said I was going to camp there? I'd sleep. Yeah, if I was camping down here, I'd sleep right there. Man. Either that, no, I can't sleep on the roof. And anyway, there's no ceiling there, but I thought this roof here, I can't see if this roof here was flat. But it's not. If it was, I'd go up there. Nobody didn't even see it. Anyway, oh yeah. Anyway, this is up the windows. It's the woodsies. That's the snow. You remember that stuff, snow. Alright. The one thing is when you come down here, you gotta remember one thing. Danger. And yeah, most of last time I was here, it wasn't flowing that much. So this is it flowing now. This is about how heavy it gets, I guess, unless it's raining or something. While the, you can see down there on the other side of that chute, there's more water pouring out. See that wall on the inside of the water there, on the inside of the falls is a chute. Go up here. Yeah, let's walk backwards. I'll walk backwards. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. More snow. Snow. Shiny rocks. Oh, yeah. Can you see all the shiny stuff in the rocks? You can see it, but it glistens here. There's a bunch of it right here. Look at that. It's like night sky on the ground. Okay. Okay. So we're coming down here. And then dry. Up near that land there, it was empty there for a while. Back in that corner, but it was all dry. And good. Have yourself a good Easter.